epic poem. That does not look like an epic poem. I'm sorry. What in the fucking poem is this? It doesn't even rhyme. Oh god. What is a global X? I don't like it. Every time I sneeze, I always want to know if I sound like my mom or not. I can't play a game if there's no game. Do I have pants on? Yes, I do. I stopped using my Hydro Flask because of the taste of the metal. But if it doesn't matter to you, then sure. So I try to put this in the freezer so it no longer sits. It's not like... You see how the bottom bends out? So... That's why it slants to one side. Doesn't stand on its... I don't think I own any Contigo stuff. I do not shop at Target. So I think that's what most... I think that's what it is for most people. I think most people own this. Like, these are the sippy cups that you guys use. I don't use that. So I have this. I bought it. That's why mine is purple. Oh, I really wanted to get this from Clean Canteen the other day because I've never actually been to Clean Canteen's website. I really wanted to get this. They have pla- Oh, I love the metal they use, so I might get this. Five pieces for $10. Oh, fuck yeah. I wanted to get this. Do you see that fucking like wooden shit? I love that. They have another one. Have this. I wanted to get this so fucking bad. It's like, I think it's insulated. Leak proof? That's what they all say. Yeah, I really want to get this because it's so like different from what anybody else uses. But it's pretty expensive. It's $50. Mean, okay. I'm not gonna answer that. I was gonna go get something. Just gonna do something. Oh yeah, the water bottle, right? Okay, hold on. So I actually got some of these water bottles that kind of look like the ones that Reckless uses. This is from Ground Truth, which is a comp this is probably the only startup that I went to at Girl Geek that I actually want to work for. It's called Ground Truth. I really like their human resources person, and I feel really safe in their like when I went to it. And then there's Sumo Logic, which looks almost exactly like Reckless's water bottle, but I do not use these. They do not smell good. They are made in China, like, you know. They probably had like a deal with China and shit, so I do not really want to speak that negatively about it. As you can tell, I've never used it. That's why that thing's still in there. But I do have these, I just don't use them. I don't know, I'm just, I I know what you guys are talking about, but I've never wanted to use that. These are shorts, man. But, top, bottom, mid, okay. You got MF. You really stop playing Syndra. Wait, hold on. This is on my team, though. Ooh, there's Lulu! Oh no, it's Jin. Zaya? This should be fine. Run for my life! That is the strategy of this game. Run! So there were some people who were using this water bottle. What are these things? Mana? Dude, who is fucking manufacturing these? I don't even know what the brand is. Well, okay, this is the brand, I guess. Oh god. Oh. Thank you. I'm guessing the company is Swell. Yeah, I think it's Swell. I've seen a lot of people use it, but I really don't like the shape, but... Because it's at Nordstrom, so I think this is the one. Ooh, I wanted to get this at Neiman Marcus. It's like a glass water bottle. They have the spiky one, I wanted the spiky one. Yeah, this is it. Ooh. So yeah, I have nothing against this water bottle. I just don't want to use it. I'm more of the nerdy campy guy, camping person type. Not the Bed Bath & Beyond. That one's too cheap. I mean... I didn't say that. How many L's did I write? Lux is gonna be annoying. Rufus! Leave me alone. Rufus, come here. Come here. Come here. I can't reach. Rufus. Thais starts off really slow. So, I wanted to use something that will boost your attack speed without you getting the items. Yeah, I kind of figured Lux would use... Thank you. Amadeus, you fucking retard. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, she's alive. How is she alive? Thank you. Is this why I build tanky soda? Yes. Thank you. Oh my gosh, Zaya's alive! So I have to upgrade it so I get more. We almost got a double kill. Do I always give people double kills? It's not my fault you stood in my range. Did I ignite Lux? Yes, I did. Maybe I should have gotten tank Sona instead. Maybe that would have worked better. I'll try to go take Sona next time. Wait. I think there's anything I can. Kind of want to build damage, but I don't really have the ability to build damage. Me? I bought this. It's okay, I know they're scripting. Yeah, but I'm not gonna have enough. Sure. That's because I have damage runes. Just autos, I hit hard. My abilities. Well, if you're gonna script, I'm gonna end the game. It's fair. Alright, last game and I'm done! What does that mean? Okay, so, you know how like when people script, it's to like win the game, right? So, I do not hit the turret because I think it's unfair to you, so I do not hit the turret. But if you're going to be scripting, then I guess it's all fair game. I can hit the turret. I am not saying do not script, but if you're going to get the boost of a script, if you're going to boost yourself by scripting, then that's already like going to win the game more than, you know what I mean? Like, say if you script, that's plus one, right? Let me write it down for you. Okay? Okay? Okay. Look at my purple Sharpie. Do they even sell these things anymore? See this purple Sharpie? And then I have a blue Sharpie. And then I have another blue one. I don't know if they still sell these anymore, but... Ugh. I mean, as long as she buys shit... See, look, this is a green... This is a green one. This is a blue one. Okay, so. We have. So, this is. I really don't like writing. On a white paper. A white! We need to find the white paper. Hold on. I don't know who the fuck bought these super long papers, but we have them, so... Okay. So, there is... Me! I put these headphones on, or else I won't know when the key's gonna pop. I'm gonna lose my ear, bro. Ear holes. Ears. Ear. What is it? Eardrums? Oh, thank you. Uh oh. So we have. What did I do? have you and me. This is no hit torrent, and then this is scripting, right? So, if this is minus one, and this is plus one, right? Right. You see it? Then technically, if I hit turret equals script. Right? Because right here it says zero and this is plus. The difference? Negative plus. See? Fair game. What the fuck? Can you get out? That's not, this is not a seat. This is not for sitting, my dear. Love me. Let me see if I can find these smart sharpies again. Let me see if I can find it for you guys on here. So it's this one. I think I got it at Walmart. I think it's this one. And then there's these turquoise mini Sharpie. I think they used to have it at Walmart or something. What's this one? Aqua. Not blue. You know, we're not gonna. Okay, fight. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna argue. Okay. So here. Okay, you see this. This is blue and this is turquoise. And my glasses case is blue. See the difference? My hand's not big enough. So they are all different colors, okay? This is not blue. And this color is this color. This color? Now you guys have side-by-side comparison. Side-by-side comparison of the colors. This is the same color. And this is the same color. Even says mini on the side. Still upside down. Fuck. No, it's not. Mini fine point. Then this is so yeah, I've had these for a while. This is obviously lilac. And these have all been used. That's why they're not like brand new. So these are old Sharpies. This one's pretty new. So I was like, maybe small Sharpies will run out faster. So I didn't want to use them. I mean, hey, you know, she pays for the product. She buys shit. You know, she buys everything that I buy. So, I mean, yes, it's annoying because she's trying to take credit for it, but at the same time, nobody's really falling for her shit, so I don't really care. Like, everybody's still helping me get give my credit back, and it's like, everybody knows it's not really her coming up with the ideas, so, I mean, that's all I really wanted, so I'm grateful. As long as people know it's actually me, it doesn't really matter to me, because she's like... She's trying to say, like, she made people buy it, and I'm like, well, technically, you wouldn't even know what that was without me. Yeah, exactly, and people watch me too, so I'm not- there's not a lot of hate there, it's just- she's just being annoying and wanting more attention, but I'm not really gonna keep feeding into it. She knows she gets more content and views when she fights with me, so that's why I've been kind of progressively ignoring her. Because, like, you guys bring in a lot of numbers, and if she doesn't fight with me, nobody goes and looks at her shit. And she fucking knows that. That's why she's always trying to start arguments with me. What do I do as an ADC? Just don't hit the turret. And take all the minion wave gold. I know her angles. She can hit that and hit me. Stun me, actually. I feel like going through it. Somebody's gotta be coming to help her. There's no fucking way nobody's coming to help her. I just don't believe that for a second. Why don't I use it? Because I feel like the reason why it hit me is because someone might be coming to gank. That's usually why they do it. No, that's my second item. Yeah, but you guys, see, the thing about most ADCs is you guys are so used to using your auto attacks that, like, because I am a support main, that I am not used to using my auto. You know what I mean? So I'm, like, constantly building as if I'm playing AP-wise, you know? Thank you. Not sure if insult or compliment. And then ADCs are trying to build like no mana and auto it. That is so true. Run, Morgana, run! Look at him with like no mana, man. Like, damn it, I wish I could auto. Gotta get that attack speed. How do we do this with like. With what? How am I playing without any mana? Not really engaging. Plus, they're only one person. Where's Morgana? Morgana? Oh, you're. Oh my god. Don't judge me. Oh, I used this on my Hydro Flask, and a lot of people think it's blue, but it's not blue, it's purple. So I purposely did that. You know, this shield actually does not shield me very much. I hope you realize that. I should. Oh, yeah. That focus thing. Right. Okay, Borgata, you need to stop initiating fights that you cannot help me through, okay? Stop telling me to push! It's called bait and trap. Bait and trap! Bait and trap! Sounds like a pedophile, but... Oh yeah, that also happens a lot. So stop telling me to get the minions, it's not gonna happen. Oh my gosh, this shield is like fucking me up. Can you just like do damage on them, please? Like just like try to kill them, please? That'd be great. But like, don't get yourself killed, you know? Dude, he's gonna fucking do that thing. The reason why I don't like building crit is because it's not very useful to me. And I'm just gonna build AP because it's cheaper and faster. I would have played Ashe because Hem has a lot of separate things, so it's not very useful to play Kai'Sa because they can script your Q easily, so I could only focus one instead of focus like all three of it, you know? But you guys wanted to see Kai'Sa, so here we go. Uh-oh. Oh no. Hold on. This is still connected? So how am I still connected on my... This hasn't happened to me in a long time. It's been a while. Hold on. Like, the whole thing is down? What the fuck? Oh my god! What the fuck? What is a UTC? Oh, PCT... Wait. Does that mean now? Looks like we're done for today. Guess we're going to sleep today. Or we can just play on NA. I'm still slippery. Riot, don't ban me. Is the NA servers down too? No! All the servers are down! Is it gonna let me sign in or is it just not gonna tell me that it's like fucking down? Oh my gosh. It's up. Well, hello, everybody. All right, last game. Should I try to sign in? Sure, I guess. Is this the same client now? I mean, before it used to be two different clients, but... I think it's still gonna tell me that EU servers are down. Yeah, see? Alright, everybody, we gotta go to NA! Raid NA! Poor NA, man. They're about to get butt-fucked. I mean... Not trying to make a rape joke here, but... I mean, I live here, but... All really always want to play here. In my pajamas. Yeah. How about that? No! Yes! You guys don't jump servers like this? I jump servers all the time. As long as I know someone in like another region, I go to that region. Adventures of Christine. Uh-oh. Just play Puzzles. That's because it's supposed to be like a phone game. All these are phone games. It's just... They're on my computer now. Battle Bears! No, Battle Bears was always Apple. It was on my iPad. So I would buy HTC phone and then I would use a iPod video. So I would have both constantly. I think this is easier. I don't really like this lonely river though. I'm telling you, man, this is easier. Bunny or a deer? I like bunnies. Good looking cat. Let's go. What's that? This is why I wanted to stream, but I don't think this is, I feel like this is somewhere here. Hey. I hate NA. But I love League! What the fuck? You guys, leave me alone. This was before lyrics existed. Just kinda went along with the song. I was forced to be back here. Not even because I wanted to be here. But because EU was shut down! Unwillingly. Forces beyond me! Oh fuck, that doesn't fit. Okay then. Nope, okay. Support! Oh. Fuck you! Am I gonna play on, no, I like the challenge of EU. Cause like, you're already playing on such high pings that if you still succeed, you have so much bragging rights. So I'll be like, hey, yeah, I was playing on fucking 161 pings and still winning games and maybe not winning that much cause my ADC is helping me, but definitely not feeding though. Hey! Oh, that's why. What is time? Nope, that doesn't fit. Nope, that definitely does not fit. Nope. Okay. Oh my gosh! Stop helping me, man. But thank you. It is very kind of you, and I am very grateful. But that... what the fuck? We got six top. What do you? Did you want to play Kai'Sa? Janna troll. Janna no troll. Not me. Well, that doesn't fit! Nope. Nose! This is how I live my life. You know? Just have like... God damn it, it's MF! The big titty bitch. I mean, the lady with the big boobs. I don't wanna do my homework, I just wanna play video games! Wait! Mother. I feel like there's isn't probably any. I mean, fuck. There probably isn't any missing pieces. I'm just being retarded. Why did I use this? Because, Rengar and Gnar. Tanks need heals. What in the fuck? I got exhaust? Why in the fuck do I have exhaust? Oh shit! No fucking way, man. No, no, I should have told you it wasn't, huh? Oops, sorry. Sorry! You know, I'm not gonna get Q right. Version sucks. It's so awesome. Pretty sure their jungler's coming. No fucking way, the junglers. Well, actually, never mind. Is that why I wanted to recall earlier? Yes, indeed! But it's okay. Don't worry! I actually have low ping now, so it's okay. Everything just plays like an i3, it's really not that much weirder. Just gotta predict more. Plenty of people living in China and living in Europe that don't have a good computer setup, and they be fucking carrying like no other, so I have no excuse. Yes? I would like someone to read me my Miranda rights, please. Thank you. Hey, hey, we have fun here. We have fun here. Hello, Rigar! I mean, goodbye, Rigar! Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 Johnson. Not happening! I just had a flashback of how I died. Jebaited! Oh wait, no, 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 we gotta get closer to Rengar. He's gonna get killed, Rengar! Fuck, I told you. I'm never kicking for you guys again, said Rengar. Ooh, he mad at you. Thank you. Now I do for you. I think he's gonna recall, actually. Nope? Okay. Dude, is everybody's words crooked? There's no fucking way. Hey, I fucking told you he was gonna recall. I play puzzle. I'm here. This is when trolling fails and gets you killed. Okay. No! Close it! Turn it off! Nope. MF, wait for me! Bear with me here. Nice strat! Okay, that's not nice strats. Don't come so close to me that they stun me too! No! Hello and welcome back to my lane! What? Because I want to be. Oh my gosh. I can't catch up. Too far away. Oh, that's funny. Well, I gotta make sure you're not gonna jump in twice, okay? Missing one more. Oh, thank you. Whoa. Thank you. Did you guys change it? Because I've never fucking paid attention. Thank you guys. MF! Oh shit, he's so strong. He's so strong! They're not pushing. 23 and 10? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck are you doing? Let's go. Why do you and Yasuo have to be the same fucking color, man? It's really fucking me up. What the fuck is this guy doing? You're gonna get me killed! I'll catch up. I'm so determined. Oh, fuck you, rank, gnar. Got Guardian Angel! Oh, fuck you guys. Fuck you, MF! I carry you, thank you. That is quite the compliment. What am I watching? What is this? What can I carry with Nami? Not that hard. What are they? They're all AD? You fucking kidding me, dude? This is like the dumbest shit you can possibly do. Why would they all build damage? That doesn't even make any sense. Oh fuck, that's not MF. MF is just running it down. MF! Stop! Why is MF like this? Why is she like this? Wait, am I coming back? Am I alive? Come here. Oh my gosh, you want to get Baron. This is the dumbest fucking idea ever. No synergy! Oh shit, Rengar. We're all boosted by Rengar! Alright, time to go to sleepu? Sleepu? How much? I have 6,000 something. Is this gonna expire? Is this like a forever skin? It is going to expire? Oh my gosh. What is this? Like, is this a holiday? I need to understand. Oh my gosh, I gotta fart, what do I do? Fart. I think it's better if I go backwards. If I go up. What is this? Anivia? Paper craft Anivia. Sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna see if I have any homework. If not, then I'll try to be online tomorrow on not NA time, but I'll try my best. Goodbye and good night.